watching this. Welcome to my first ever YouTube channel. Video. My first ever YouTube video. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you for clicking on this video. Thank you for choosing this video. Like I said before, this is my first video. It's currently like 7 o'clock in the morning. I just kind of got out of bed. I'd been wanting to do YouTube for a while, but we'll talk about that later. I just decided to start now because I've got a packed week and I figured the first vlog that I do should have things included in it. So we're gonna have a little bit of maintenance. We're gonna have some events and yeah, I am gonna go shower and get ready for the day and then we can get into it. I'm back. So today we don't really have like a packed day because it's a work day, but I have like an event this weekend, the coffee festival, and if you know me, I have to be there on my eyelash. So I'm gonna have a hot girl out or nothing like that, but I'm making it a point of duty this year. One of the things that I really wanted to do this year was like to take better care of myself. Contradictory to like how I was raised, because I wouldn't really wear nails or like microblading or whatever. I don't have microblading done, by the way, but yeah, I'm going off on a rant. But today we're gonna get our nails done because as you can see, they are expired, they're past due, so I need to get them done for this weekend. And then tomorrow I have a lash appointment, first time doing lashes, so I will be taking you along with me. It could be good, it could be bad, but either way it will be. I'm gonna be doing that in Mobay, so I'm gonna visit my sister. And there's other YouTuber that I want to visit, but I don't know, I'll have to see if I'm able to, because I also wanted to do like a shoot, photo shoot. I don't know, I'm gonna have to work on my schedule, so I don't know. But like I said, today is just a nail appointment and then work. That's it. I already did my hair last week and it's still looking fresh. And fun fact, I did it in Mobay. If you want to know who, I will link her Instagram in the description if I remember. But yeah, like I said, it's minutes to 8 now, so I'm gonna go to the ATM. My appointment is at 9 o'clock and I like to be early. I'm gonna go to the ATM and I'm going to draw some cash to pay her, and then call a taxi because I do not drive, and go out there. I'm not gonna show you the nail inspo that I chose. You're gonna have to see the ending results because I'm like the type of person who changes their mind while her nails are being done. So we're just gonna have to see. But yeah, let's go. It's a whole 2 days later. To update you, I did not go to Mobay to get my lashes done. I actually had like some business to take care of. And hold on. I got the news that I had actually won 2 tickets to the coffee festival. And like I said before, if you know me, you know that I have to be there. So that was exciting that I didn't have to buy tickets. But then like a brand reached out to me and got me a complimentary pass. So I gave away 1 ticket already and I'm gonna give this to another friend of mine. But yeah, so I didn't get to go to Mobay. That happened. But today is the day of the car festival. It's now like 6 o'clock. I'm gonna get ready shortly because I wanted to catch the first shuttle, which leaves at 9:30. But my friend is gonna come pick me up. So yeah, I guess I will see you there. Update sale. We're at Eaton and we've been here for quite a while. Just for context, I do want to say that the venue there is absolutely no parking, so everyone literally had to meet up at UTEC and then a shuttle would have taken us to the venue, and that's why we're at UTEC. But I don't know, it was crazy. But let's continue.
Waiting probably like an hour. This is our
it's like 2 hours there. Two hours within the line. Sun and
like 2 hours waiting in the sun.
One decade like, getting for almost 200 people. Party shop.
It's not easy.
Party shop.
It's not easy. But hopefully when we actually get to the event, it makes up for the experience.
Hungry.
Hey peeps, it's the next day. I'm having breakfast. This is what is the name? Bread pudding with coconut cream on top. And you might be thinking, dessert for breakfast, Johnny? Yes, it's a Sunday. I live by myself. I can do what I want. Yeah. But anyways, I'm just here like posting content to IG, like on stories. And looking for music for like the reels and such, and just reflecting on yesterday. Earth Hour was great. That would have been the concert that you'd have seen just now, but the coffee festival started rough, and then that kind of just set the tone for the entire experience. It wasn't like a horrible experience, but it did not meet my expectations. But I've heard good things about it for the previous years, so hopefully next year is a lot better. I actually want to do some kind of partnership with the Tourism Enhancement Fund and play a different kind of role next year. So I don't know, we'll have to see, you know, what God has in store for all of that. But yeah, like, it started rocky, man. So it just set the tone for the entire day. But anyways, today is Sunday and I'm just trying to relax. I definitely have to clean my apartment today. Yeah, I'm just chilling on this fun Sunday. I'm actually gonna end the vlog here today. But yeah, let's catch up later on because I want to get into why I decided to join YouTube.
Okay, so like I said, it's a day after the coffee festival. Today is Sunday. And yesterday upon arrival at UTEC, we had actually gotten some bags. Yeah. And the bags aren't empty bags. They actually have like some goodies in there. So I figured why not do like a haul, like a coffee festival haul. There are two types of bags there. There's this brown one and there is a blue one. Let's just say I'm glad I got this one. So let me show you. First of all, there's a Tortuga rum cake in there, original rum cake. I gave this away because I'm not like a rum cake person, but I feel like that's a pretty special give. Also, there's this candle. I hope you're seeing it. By Ignitica. I don't know the brand, but it's, the scent is Coffee House and it has notes of coffee bean, coconut and vanilla. And I smelled it and it does smell like a freaking Coffee House. So they gave us the coconut cappuccino. I don't know if other people got other flavors, but I'm really happy I got this one because this is probably my favorite from the 3-in-1 line by Mountain Peak. I got the coconut cappuccino. And funny enough, I'd gone shopping Friday and had gotten some. I had also gotten some white chocolate covered coffee beans. I already opened it. I can show you like what the beans look like, but they're covered in white chocolate. Yeah. So I'll be using that probably in my coffee videos. If you don't know, now you know. I do coffee videos on TikTok and on Instagram. On TikTok, Joni Wright, I'll link it below, and on Instagram, the Coffee Girl JA. But yeah, so just to give you like a good look at it. I didn't even know Cafe Blue sold these, but happy I have that. I'll be using them for the videos. And then I got this. It didn't come with it, but I did purchase it. It's rosemary oil from, essential oil from Zenisha. And I don't have a humidifier or anything like that. Truly, I have no need for essential oil, but they did say if I dilute it, I can apply it to like my skin or my hair for growth, and we're trying to grow out our hair, so I got that. And I think that's the end of the haul. The only other thing would have been the cake, but oh, I had gotten the bread pudding at the coffee festival, so that's also a part of the haul. That's the end of the haul.
I dragged her to Brian's photo studio last week. Many times, even as a kid, Grandma would always.
Hey y'all, so I ended up at Cafe Blue by chance, not by plan. Done eat food, had some coffee and everything, and completely forgot. I feel so judged right now. But yeah, I was supposed to sit down and talk to you guys about why I'm starting this whole thing, but I guess we'll just push that back to later. Ramon is here again. Yeah. But yeah, that's what we're doing right now.
talk to me and nobody trying to hear me.